beautiful. Really beautiful.
It's physics. That's all. It's physics.
Get up.
Probability wave in space.
Oh, there he is. The sophisticated European.
I don't know about that.
So, how are you?
All right, yeah.
Cage! Don't stand there talking to him on the doorstep. Ask him in.
Oh, come in. Ma, you remember the boy's friend Nico?
How are you?
Good, and you?
Put it like this. My boys are out of control. My daughter can't find a man, and my husband is in hell. I'm thinking God moves in mysterious ways.
Oh, that's mother for you. Always a joy.
Nico! You made it, huh?
Well, I'll leave you to your men's talk. I hope you impress each other.
Hey, look at me. Yeah. Yeah, I thought so. You'll do fine.
Fine at what?
Some gimp work for the Pegorinos. I owed them. Oh, please. I do it myself, but I think I'm being watched by the cops. Someone. I think I'm about to get pinched again.
Shit, really?
Yeah, it's happened before. I keep seeing the same car watching. All it means is someone's been speaking, we just have to find out who and make them stop. In the meantime, it'll chill things out for a bit. So, I need your help.
Okay.
Attaboy. Come on. Got something to show you. Pegorino's a funny guy. Seems like his main motivation is putting his Guernsey crew on par with the 5-0 families. Ancelotti's being the weakest. He's decided to stir shit up for him. Now, the Ancelottis have an uneasy alliance with some Albanians. They use them as hitmen, thugs, bullies.
I know the type.
Much like Jimmy DeGuido uses us. So, what you're gonna do is disguise yourself as an Albanian and then go whack Frankie Garone, an Ancelotti longtime capo.
Sure. Which Albanian?
This one.
fucking sneaky scumbag! Tony Black didn't do nothing to nobody who didn't deserve it! What the fuck? We're going to the mattresses for sure!
Frank and Garone sleeping with the fishes. Anyone who saw us is going to describe the Albanian you got on ice.
Nice work. Yeah. I'll let Jimmy P know about that. I'll cut in on anything he throws my way. I don't know how long I'm gonna be outside, though. Looks like the cops might knock down my door any moment. Take me to the pen.
Good luck with that, Jerry.
Please, look after my family if I go inside.
Thank you. Watch yourself.
Two of those.
Hi, darling.
A thousand pardons.
Hot dog, good price.
One of them, please.
Good prices, good prices.
Thank you.
Get your hot dogs here.
I'm not gonna go. I'm your brother. I'm supposed to take care of my family.
Hey!
I'm beyond being taken care of now.
Hey!
Hey! Hey!
Your brother said you needed a hand. Looks like you need more than that.
Yeah. Yeah. Cool. Oh.
Hey! Ah! Wake up, you fucking junkie!
I'm awake. I was just wishing you'd leave. Hey! Hey! Sit down. That's pretty good gear. I'm pretty high.
Good for you.
Okay. Don't get sanctimonious on me.
Okay. Why do you do this to yourself?
Because it feels nice. Because it feels better to be high than not.
Does it stop you thinking?
It stops you caring. Which is even better.
So, what do you care about?
I care about getting people back who claimed I was a grass. People who used that to steal shit off me.
Huh. Maybe that's what your brother was talking about. When they said you needed help taking care of all the business.
Sure. I mean, I ain't a saint. I ain't a man of principle. I messed up. But I tried. I made a mistake. But I admitted it.
We all make mistakes.
Exactly! And this guy is still threatening to kill me and my family!
What's his name?
Bucky Sligo.
Bucky Sligo.
I heard he was living in Alderney. Can you get access to police computer?
Sure.
Find the fuck. Shut him and his pals up.
Okay.
His pals up.
Hello, you're through to the Liberty City Emergency Services. Please use your touch-tone keypad to...
Hello, this is the LCPD. Where would you like...
Man, I don't know. My PR
Leo was all up in my shit.
Nah, B, that ain't it.
Apparently, your guy hangs out at the burger shop in the Alderney.
Well, check it out. Make sure his boys are there. I want them all to pay.
What if he's alone?
Keep the police car. He'll see you and think you're taking him down. First thing Bucky will do is run back to his crew. Fucking coward! He'd rather everyone go down than him take a fall alone. Sold me out, didn't he?
I guess he did, man. I'll tell you when it's done.
Boys! suspect!
Ends now!
I told you not to mess with me!
Nico, my boy. Good to hear your voice. To speak to you, I mean.
Derek, you okay? Bucky and his boys are dead.
What? Sorry, not off for a second. Bucky dead? Good. Yeah, alive. But dead. It's all the same, though, is it? Living, dead, good, bad, right, wrong, chalk, cheese.
I'll speak to you when you're back among the living.